We have done some work on the microscope that we would like to share with you.
Here are some pictures which we have observed under microscope.